games, they were beaten 2-0 by Sheffield Wednesday. Steve May, who Wednesday in front with his third goal of the season. He had a good start for his new team. And in the 89th minute, Jeremy Milan made it 2-0. And winless Wednesday now up to 6th. That's good for Cardiff City.